Nu, dragii mei, ce ați făcut? Partidul Democrat nu împarte cetățenii Republicii Moldova în ai săi.
We think that the best formula is to work on the largest possible coalition, because the political situation is extremely difficult, and the only way for overcoming the political blockage and the political crisis is to negotiate hard, but there are no alternative ways for setting such a coalition.
Pentru alegerea conducerii Parlamentului, pentru formarea structurilor funcționale legislative de întreaga clasă politică din țara noastră, noi toți.
This kind of talks, those negotiations with the Communist Party are indeed necessary, unavoidable. Why? Because in any way the four parties of opposition, they are missing 8 votes for electing the president of the country.
Цвета либеральное крыло, как радикалы, в некоторых...